Lay. Lay. Yeah. Yeah.
Caters in the building.
Yeah. Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they
Verdell, the ball is loose and picked up by Auburn. And now it's a foot race the other way. This is Big Cat Bryant. He's inside the 40. He's down to the 30. To the 20. 15. 10. And take it down.
11. The first time Auburn. The throw. Two stones.
At the 5. He is in. Touchdown.
Gets the snap. Rolls right. Dives. And he didn't get it.
No, he did.
To Verdell.
He didn't get it. He didn't get it.
On the rollout. Looking downfield. Nix is going to run it.
Did he get the first down?
And this is going to be really close.
He's got
drops back.
Sets and he throws. Williams has got it.
16 seconds in the fourth.
Nix steps up. He throws to Williams. He's got it. Touchdown, Auburn. Touchdown, Auburn. Found it.
Out of the gun. Back flush. Throws it for Hastings.
Short drop, pressure, throws, the ball is loose. Ball is loose, Derrick Brown picks it up. He's going the other way for Auburn. Derrick Brown at the 40, he's the midfield. Brown to the 40.
Play action, Nick steps
up, throws it. Near the end zone, caught, touchdown Auburn. Touchdown
from the 40,
play action, Nick steps up, has a man wide open. And it is caught inside the 50.
Auburn does not go after the punter, Roy.
Throws it away. It's intercepted by the Tigers inside the 40-yard line, down to the 38. That's Kent.
Here comes the blitz. They pick it up. Kent throws it to Canella. Dives and makes the catch.
Oh, and a catch by Jal Canella.
There's the snap. Short drop. Kent throws it to the end zone. Seth Williams
got it. Touchdown, Auburn. Touchdown, Seth.
Throws it to the end zone.
It's caught by Canella. Touchdown, Auburn!
Throw it. It is
incomplete. No, it's intercepted. Intercepted down the sideline. Tiger. Jacoby McClain. He may go the distance. One man to beat. They're not going to get it. He's to the 20. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Auburn! Jacoby McClain goes the distance.
Third and 5 from the 11. Hands the ball to Shivers. Cuts it inside the 5.
He's into the end zone. Shivers just ran through a man. Touchdown, Auburn.
Nix takes the steam.
This was over. This was over. Let the celebration begin. Get ready, Coomer's Corner. Auburn's coming to roll you. Final score, Auburn 48, Alabama 45.
Tell them, look at me, boy, I hope you're something.